I'm glad that Midan came to give its own portion, although I didn't understand some part, but I know that from my little experience in promoting commercialization, you have to be united. I think the issue of corporate togetherness, networking. For example, if you decide that maybe 10 or 5 people should come together, 10 to come together and then write your proposal. Am I right? You write your proposal, then Smidan should be able to help you in writing your proposal very well. You know why? They did that to me, so they can do it to you. So let me tell you the secret why I said Smidan was come. Because I wanted a proposal on commercialization of herbal medicine. The director of operations was able to get the consultant to package a proposal. That is, work plan. No, not work plan. A business plan. So that you have your business plan. But I believe one person cannot do it. Okay. Depending on how good your nature of your business, if it is very enterprising, like people like Quincy and other big guys that you have around, that can be individualistic. But for those of you, you can come together as group and cry to Smidan and write application to Smidan that the following are experts in traditional medicine. You want to be able to commercialize this, and then you'd want their input, technical input, to support you. I know Smidan will do that. Honestly, Smidan has been doing it very well, and I know, I promise you, they will do that to you. But the most important thing is for you to come together and identify, and that is why NANTMP has come. NANTMP is to make you better. It's to open all the windows for you and look for opportunities for you. And that's why I said, even though we didn't have the privilege of the planting of the plant we wanted to boost, and then the planting of the plant we wanted to signify the economic potentials of Southwest, I said I must do it before I go. I know you all know what this is. What is this? I'm sure you look at APD like nothing. Isn't it? A common wheat. This can give you billions of dollars. This plant you see can generate a lot of money for you, depending on how you are able to go about it. I don't need to tell you the uses. I know each practitioner knows how they use it, but I want you to love this plant. As a plant that is peculiar to Southwest, as a plant that God has given you in Southwest, as a plant that can boost your economic potential. Even the Indians call it holy basil. Some of them worship it in their temples. The Indians, because of the respect they have for this plant. So even though, like we have always said, we cannot do without plants, what plants can do without us. So you should clap for this bag. Clap for it. Appreciate APD. May God continue to give you more APD. May Southwest boost its economic potential through APD as one of its medicinal plants. And then you begin to talk APD wherever you go to promote APD. You can see that the white man has told you everywhere you go, aloe vera. You turn left, aloe vera. You go eat aloe vera. Now say every. So before you know it, every will go around the country. This is how God does it. Then people will say, what did you say? Is this every? So you can use it. Then let people begin to use it. If they begin to use it, that means you need to cultivate more. You understand? When people begin to demand for something, that means you should pay attention to it and cultivate it. So Southwest, we have identified that God has blessed you with every. For those of you who have land, this is the rainy season. I know every grows very well. Cultivate more every, and you can try to dry it in the right way so that even as a dried product, you can sell it and use it in your mixing for different purposes. So may God bless every for the Southwest. Amen. May you grow more every, like I've said. Amen. I'm sure every is happy that we have brought you. Well done, every. The beginning has an end. As I'm saying there, I'm wanted urgently in Abuja, and I have to leave because the assignment is too much for us. I wouldn't want to talk, but Chief Eshop, is he around? Where is Chief Esho.
Baba Esho, on wa yin ninu gbagan.
Is he not around?
Baba Esho.
Let him come because he has some.
I could see a marriage. To my yorisi ola to my yorisi ola fun en ka dun yi iyen ni be gbo e pa gugu e ta ni ti bi kan lagbaja se ba awon egbe kan lo se kide kan awon egbe kan lo se kide kan e pa gugu yen ti ibi ta n lo lo ti di ati pe pe ati bere ya jo lere na olu ate je ka yori ya jo na dada emi ba la de ba fi pari ya jo na ta ma fi jere e awon ti o wa ti bi ile ni
I want to say,
I'm going to be a part of the day.
Quickly, before we go, we will just give some certificates. The representative of the minister will give out some. 20 will give out some, and I will give the rest. We will mark our support to the last. I pick up here. Copy recording.
Okay, Chief, I do ya jayi jala.
Jala.
Then she funny mumu ni alarape. Mrs. Fausta Sogidon. Emma Boyas Basafike.